Off we go. The excitement of extra time begins. Aitana Bonmati. And that's a challenge that has to be his last of the match.
Αν δεν είναι κόκκινη, αυτό δεν ξέρω τι είναι. Α, πάλι καλά.
Beckham. The defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. And the flag's gone up for offside.
Well, you've got to be aware and alive inside the box. Always keep moving. And he's just got caught ball watching.
Ian Rush. Gianluca Vialli. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? The defense does its work. Extra attack coming, away they go. It's a lovely ball. There might be something building now.
Given.
That's been viewed as a foul. The free kick's awarded. No booking, just a word from the ref.
Well, I think he's a good referee. Whoa! I'll piss him so much.
Possibly the chance to go in front. It's been delivered. That's an own goal. They'll take it, of course, whoever gets the end credit. And away we go again at 4-3. Bonmati. Looks like a good advantage played.
Beckham.
Werner. And he's being urged to shoot. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? And it's on now. Oh, the build-up was lovely. The way it's ended, not so good. And so the first half of extra time comes to a close. First kick of the second period of extra time. Timo Werner. Good vision, but a good bit of defending to cut it out. Vialli in the right position to cut out the pass. That's not a bad looking ball.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Could they take advantage here? Time's starting to be the enemy now. What a chance! Very quick to close down. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Oh, a great chance! And they've done it! Level again, with not long to go. Well, what a game. 4-4 now as we restart. Ian Rush. Out of play. Throw in to come. Chris Fury. If they score from this, they'll surely win the game. But it will now be tidied up and cleared.
Θα φάγω goal in the script. Να έχουμε και λίγο commentary, γιατί αυτό το παιχνίδι μαλάκα δεν υπάρχει. Πρέπει να είναι το καλύτερο παιχνίδι που έχω παίξει ποτέ στην ιστορία. Το πιο αστείο παιχνίδι. Κοίτα. Corner και goal, corner και goal. Είναι το 121, έτσι. Με μία κόκκινη. Κοίτα. Corner και goal. Βγάζει και τον Τζέχη ασφάλεια. Εντάξει. Πάει και την Σάουα πίσω. Γιατί ξέρω ότι έχει πάει απίστευτο. Κοίτα εδώ τι γίνεται, απίστευτο. Εντάξει, όλο αποθήκευση, παιδιά. Δεν μπορώ αυτό που λέω.